Texas Instruments T86 graphing calculator. Any high school kid in a higher math, like pre-calc, algebra 2, and calculus, is urged by teachers to buy a T83. The fact of the matter is that the T83, even the T83 Plus, is dated. The T86 offers many more advanced features than the 83. For example, a polynomial solver. This is a built-in quadratic formula, which can solve polynomial equations to any order, not just two. Also, Texas Instruments added constants and conversion features which allow you to, if you were in physics or chemistry, which I am, to switch from BTUs to joules, from feet to meters and not have to memorize Avogadro's number. To top it off, if your teacher uses a constant that isn't built in, you can edit yourself very easily. The T86 is basically a combination of the 83's abilities and the 85's abilities. I am taking physics and AP chemistry and pre-calc right now, and I can't imagine this class is without the features and ease of operation this calculator has. I also know that when the teacher gives instructions on how to do things on the 83, because that is the calculator most kids have, the procedure is not much different and is easier most of the time. If you need a graphing calculator, buy this one. It is the best buy hands down. If you are involved with heavy mathematical calculations, you will find that there is nothing better to have at your side than a trusty T86. With this extraordinary calculator, you can literally do anything from statistical to calculus work, and even work in the sciences.